they always don't release new emotes each week, so I'm not really complaining. All right.